don't think.
Right. What happens next? They go to the casino?
Yes.
Richard Grieco wins.
Yay.
Yes. Casino. Yes.
Yeah,
they
have follows her car all the way to the casino, and she's already changed and is walking in.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And he's still, like, sticking his head out the window going, hey! Hey! Hey. Wait, come back! Hey! And she's like, leave me alone.
Right.
And
then come to my favorite character in the movie is like the maitre d' at the casino.
Because
he comes up and he's
like maitre d'. Well,
because he
of
comes
the French Fabulous Legion.
Because he comes up and he's like, hey, can I come inside? The guy's just kind of like, huh? And then like he goes, entrees vous parquet, something like that. And the guy's just, the look that this guy gives him,
it breaks his face. His jaw like starts to drop but gets like unhinged, and he's just, his face is just expressing like a total he's just bemused that someone has broken the French language as Grieco has just done.
Yes. And then he's finally like, parlez vous English? And the guy's like, sir, what I'm trying to say is you look like dog shit. Go change your clothes. And so he goes to his trunk and pulls out his tux. But because he's Richard Grieco, no bow tie.
No.
As was the fashion of the time.
Right.
Except for everybody else in that casino.
Right. It, he's a super
star
Richard
adults.
Grieco.
Mm-hmm. Right. He was 18-year-old Richard Grieco. Right.
He had that sweet button, though.
Sure.
He didn't need a bow tie.
No.
No.
Sweet button.
Yolo.
Man, I wish he had put on like a bolo tie. That
would have been the best.
A yellow bolo.
A yellow tie.
Yes, a yellow bolo. Hey, man.
That's what I'm gonna. It, a YOLO tie is actually just a noose.
You win.
Well, I gotta go.
You win.
See you guys later. It's been fun. Just finish without me.
Sure.
God damn it.
Anyway, so yes, he goes to Q Labs, and of course they still just completely go along with everything he's babbling about, like mm-hmm. how he's not who they think he are, and they're
and
like,
he's going along with their babbling too, and just
yeah.
It's
and then it is, he's about to like finally just say like, look, I'm not the person you're looking for, until they roll around a red Lotus and they're like, this is your car, and he's like, yes it is.
I am Michael Corbin.
I am Michael Corbin, yeah. CIA agent.
I will leave now
yeah.
with all my stuff.
Yep.
You mean this car? I can just leave with it?
Because consequences, yeah. What are those?
Yeah.
YOLO.
That's right.
Consequences
right.
Richard Grieco.
Yes.
YOLO.
That should have been the name of this movie. YOLO.
Consequences didn't exist in 1991 still.
YOLO. Teen agent.
Code name
agent,
YOLO.
Agent YOLO. That is Richard Grieco in this movie.
Yep.
Great.
But yeah, so this asshole gets in the car and drives drives away.
This fucking guy right here.
This fucking guy. So he goes outside.